for this one, Rick.
Tonight by saying this, I'ma let you know, like, you know, rap and hip hop, it's like an ever-changing cycle, you understand? Like, the shit is always changing. We live in a generation of instant gratification, so the shit moves very quickly. Meaning, like, the person that you called your favorite rapper for the last 5-10 years, you know, that person only may have like one good song left or one good album left, and that's okay. That's how the shit goes. I'ma let you know right now, I stand before you, Manchester. I'm 25 years old. My name is Andre Graham, that's my full government name. You are responsible for me being on the stage, and I will rep for y'all to the day they lay me flat on my mother.
Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play. Every day, every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?